As you can see, this house... The destruction after a twister rips through Oklahoma. A half-mile-wide tornado struck here near Oklahoma City, destroying nearly everything in its path. It's reported at least one person has died. Apparently, more than two dozen twisters were spotted in Iowa, Kansas, Illinois, and Oklahoma. In Georgia and Minnesota, house stones as large as baseballs were reported.